Don Rocco. Salute. AllHipHop.com. Caught me over here in the lab working, man, on my off day. You know, if I would've known I would've shaved and everything, you know what I'm saying? But hey, it's all good. All hip hop. Love, man. Salute, man.
Flat only. You know what I'm saying? It's $1,000 pair of shoes, you don't even know. It's $1,000 purple lane, you don't even know.
Man, I'm over here with Scott, man. Scott's gorgeous. He's about to make a real film, man. You know, like a real anthem for the summertime. I feel like that's all the summer needs, just the anthem, just the anthem, like the anthem. Just back to back to back to back, you know? Like that.
You don't even know. Got $1 million equipment, you don't even know.
Hey, that monster truck sit tall, so big, can't even tow it. Don't like snakes, keep my grad cut so low, can't even more it. Tip done, period, look high, glow, no, we don't do more it. It ain't PJ, no rosé for me, so don't even pour it. Spent some time for it. Button down, Michael.
It was unplanned. I'm happy to get a chance to do it because I'm a big fan of, you know, his stuff. But last night I was playing stuff for Neo at Circle House Studios here in Miami, and we ran into Rocco, like, pretty much in the hallway, which happens, you know, and then, you know, we end up here tonight cooking it up, and he's got to go in the booth, cut some fire.
Man, my favorite record from Scott, man, Lean Back, I like that Candy Shop he did for Fifth. Man, I like all the stuff he did with Dre, you know what I'm saying? Man, I like all Scott shit, that's what I like. I can't wait to work with my boy, you know? He came in, man, you know? You about to see what's going on. Yeah, I'm gonna drop this banger for this summer, me and Scott. Yeah, well, right now I'm in between mixtapes and the album. I'm working on my album. But at the same time, you know, I'm just doing good records for the club, for the street, just to keep the club and the street moving. You know, at the same time, while I get my thoughts together on the subject matter of my LP, you know, because you know my LP. I mean, it's like I can't even find a word to describe what I'm aiming at on it. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. So I'm in between mixtapes. You know, and when I get a beat that's real special, I'm like, okay, yeah, this for the album. Then I really focus on that. I go in on it. I'm independent, self-contained, self-made, self-contained, Rocco, A1. Yeah, so that's how we rocking all the way. You know, I got the means, I got the muscle to do everything the major label can do. You know, so I pride myself on that. I never take it for granted. I never take advantage of it. You know, everybody support me, salute. You know, whether it's radio, retail, whatever. Support my movement, my campaign that I stand for. Ain't nothing but love, salute you. You know what I mean? Without you, I wouldn't even be here right now today. I've been independent for years on years and years and years and years.
Scott Storch, allhiphop.com. Keep it locked.
You don't even know it. Oh, high class. Flat only. You know what I'm saying? It's $1,000 pair of shoes. You don't even know. It's $1,000 purple lane. You don't even know. Just have.